How are we doing, everyone? It's your boy Prophet here, and welcome to another episode of Dragon's Dogma. So what we're doing on this one is we're finishing the quest of the Griffin, because, you know, we made the Griffin a little bitch, and Thingy came along, can't remember his name, because it's been a couple of days, but Thingy came along with the book, well, we gave him, and completely raised fire from the ground. So there's that, and absolutely made the Griffin a little bitch. So we have to inform, basically, the, who do we have to inform? Sorry, my brain is, so we have to inform, Aldous that the deed is done. Sorry, hay fever, I do my best to not make it as obvious on camera or recording. I think he's upstairs. It looks like he's either downstairs or upstairs. No, he's upstairs. So we need to speak to.
No use struggling. Don't let him get away.
What? Are you serious? I'm in the dungeon again. For what? Oh, Jesus Christ, man. You guys are little bitches. I literally got... I swear I had, No, I don't want to give it. I have to equip everything again. Jesus Christ. I don't know what... Is it because I didn't have, Oh, I think it's because I didn't have the correct stuff. So that is what happens when you don't have the correct stuff, which is, for God's sake, is a bit annoying, but it is what it is. Right, now let's crack on with what we need to crack on. I do have everything, don't I? No, where the hell has that letter gone?
It pains me to burden. It is a cause of worry. Skeletons have been elsewhere. I cannot still arisen, I believe. I ask you.
Okay, so we've got the secret meeting and other stuff. I wonder if it's because of I went there at night. I think it is. That really threw me off, so don't go into this place at night time. Who are you? Right, I'm going to talk to pretty much everyone.
Arisen, sir? I bear a message from Milady Eleanor. Some would raise an eyebrow at such a request. Forgive.
Okay. That's why...
Welcome back, sir. Then the Griffin is defeated. Blessed relief that all who walk Gransys roads will rest easier for it. Tis welcome,
yes.
For trade.
Uh-huh.
And the others who fought have my thanks arisen.
Hey, but you're not thanking them, are you? You're thanking me.
Assignments. I speak for his grace on such matters. My word is his. As such, any task deserves your full and immediate attention. Pray, make your choice, sir.
Okay, gather evidence for an important trial. None for now.
In that case, inform me at once when you... The weight of duty lies...
Right, okay. So, what we're going to do is we're going to rest. And then we're going to go speak to Eleanor, see what she needs.
What errand could demand an audience so late?
Well met, sir.
'Twas a fearsome foe, but our task is done.
Okay. I don't want to talk to you, mate. Ginger. Ginger. Oi.
It's a fearsome foe.
Really? Are you just going to all say, 'twas a fearsome foe. His task is done. Okay. Okay. So we've got to see Eleanor in the garden at night. There's also another person we've got to speak to at night as well. I am thoroughly enjoying this game. I'm so looking forward to playing Dragon's Dogma 2. So as it would seem, I'm pretty much focusing all my energy on Dragon's Dogma because there's so much content that, you know, you can miss. See, look, these random people.
Yes, we play terraforming. Oh, wants us gone, does he? I know Fornival's the law on his side, but I'm loath to simply up and go at his command. It's a hard decision, sir, and not one I'd make alone. I've a wife and son. They should get word of this afore all else.
See, he has a wife and son.
They're off about the town, though where, I don't know. Perhaps you could find them and explain the matter. I would hear their thoughts ere I make any decision. No doubt you were filled with fear and awe.
Okay.
With trepidation.
I will do that. As well.
Have your pick.
So we're going to rest until nightfall. Right. Of course night has come. I have said to rest at nightfall. Visit Maribel. Land of Opportunity. Rise of the Fallen, Semester of Preservation Occult, somehow involved in recent skeleton sightings. So hopefully we don't get caught. That would really suck. That actually would kind of suck. That would suck. That would suck a lot, actually. Ugh. If we get caught. Well, it's night time, so how does the night find me? Well, it's dark. And I didn't like it. I'm scared of the dark. I'm so scared. There we go. Because it's not in the actual castle bit. Hopefully this is about the witch. I really do hope.
Praise the Maker, you've come, Arisen. This is glorious. Most glorious. Pardon me, sir. Gives the ramblings of a handmaiden on a strange errand.
It's why is she French?
Milady's request to see you is a rare thing, you see. A first in all my years with her, in truth. I trust you understand the delicacy of the situation. Milady is a married woman, I need not remind you. And well, yes. Even innocent conversation could be bent foul were it discovered by others. Pray, walk softly, Arisen, and have a care to let none find you visiting Milady's chambers.
Okay. So we got to we gotta go try and find Eleanor at night. Sorry, my throat has now gone all squizzy wizzy. Visit Mirabelle in the castle gardens after midnight. Make for the Duchess chambers with undercover of darkness. Take care to avoid discovery. Okay. So we gotta be careful then. We'll probably get caught. Run! Run! How about if we go... this way. There's someone there. Right, let's run. I think we'd have to be a bit more careful on the Duchess's room because of... Oh, there's no guard there. Sound. Last time I went there, there was literally... Hello, Milady.
My warrior has come for me.
Bonjour, mademoiselle.
You must think me a shameless harlot. Would that words could prove my love is pure. No, you must hide.
There is a fool to fulfill the dragon.
Quickly.
You storm the lady's bedchambers with the urgency of a man in battle.
I'm so confused. Are we having an affair with my lady?
Oh, fear not. I shan't eavesdrop on the ducal proceedings. I remain to stand watch and make a guard, sire. For your protection, of course.
My Lord Edwin, would you had mentioned your coming? I might have dressed more finely.
Is he dribbling?
Forgive me.
My Lord Edmund.
I'm so confused. Oh shit. Oh my god, are we? Well, actually, I wonder what happens. Let's save. Yeah, let's do that. Die! Why are you trying to kill your lady? Oh, he's been cursed. That bitch.
This commoner must be made to learn, sire. Give him a taste of the lash and a stay in the dungeon. Thirsty, I know you're there.
What?
The lady is mistaken.
I just saved your life.
Grace's privacy while you violate the lady's privacy.
Oh, Brooke, none of your japes, fool. Summon the guards. Have this villain removed.
I'm so confused. She's evil. Nah, she's evil.
What have we? Friend of the Duchess sneaking off to her chambers for a cup of tea. It must be a fine tea. What to come all this way in the dead of night? Perhaps she'll seek refreshment of a different sort. Like a turn in the sheets with his grace's own wife. tougher than you seem. Perhaps there's aught to this Arisen business after all.
I'm just getting whipped the living shit out of. Nah, she's evil. She's gonna play it as I escaped. Crap. I've still got stuff to do. But I've still got stuff to do. Guarantee there's some goodies. Like dead people and oh, airtight flask. See? Told you there's goodies. Any more goodies here? See, there's something here. See, like mushrooms. Another mushroom. So sorry, guys. Hi. Don't mind me. Really? Skeleton key. He's just looking at me like, you're right, mate. Really? Just like, just standing there. You know? Ooh. Okay, can I have my equipment back? Yes. I was thinking to myself, like, oh my god, I need my equipment. I look beautiful. In the dress, like, oh yes. I feel absolutely stunning. Right. Too bad. Not too shabby at all, my ladies and gents. Whoop. Okay, there's a snake there. Die. Die. Nothing there. Nothing around here. Nope, nope, nope. I am so confused on... Stop it. This is just weird. There's a rat. Another rat. Nothing there. See? It's always good to explore. I don't want an empty flask. Really? Clean cloth. Okay. Scragger beast, don't really... Well, I could use a scragger beast. But then I don't understand what would be the point in it. Well, the scragger beast does give you more stamina, so... I could. It's always good to gather the mushrooms as well. The lock opens. I thought it was like... I thought it said, the lock... shall not be moved. Oh, hi. Were you guys just waiting there the whole time? How did this happen? I'm not her. I'm fine. I am absolutely fine and dandy. Dissected herbs. I'm so confused on what happened. So, the milady has asked us to come see her. Are we now wanted? Like, that's the thing I don't get. We surely got to be wanted now. Surely. Right, let's look at the quests. Are we still... No, Rise of the Fallen. Land of Opportunity, speak with... let's search capital to learn anything you know. Bro, that was so weird. Like, I'm not gonna lie, that was so weird. Right, so what I need to do right now is... Okay, that dong was new. That dong is new. Right, what I'm gonna do now is... No enhance equipment, because we surely got can enhance something now. There is the robe of enlightenment, which actually gives us quite nice. So this is where I would say Dragon's Dogma kind of shines. It really doesn't matter about what level you are on the damage. The best thing that sort of saves your life in Dragon's Dogma is the equipment. So, what you have on as armor and other stuff like that. So we've actually got wow. Upward strike, upward pommel. Yes. Yes. Obviously, I have now changed Bob to warrior instead of just a fighter. Greatly reduces thingy tax. Let's have a look of what we have. So we've got all greatly augments your magic. That's all right. Secret. Let's have a look about what we have. Chemistry and great tower wall of flame. Power ignites. No. Don't really want. Kind of twist and spike of ice that thrusts forward to the ground. Envelops the user in lightning. That's what Oreo uses. Hi, says mean. That's actually pretty good. No. Lowering the defenses. Invokes magical aura capable of destroying outright any foe held within its span for a set length of time. Definitely doing high says mean. I want to try something else. Calls me is down from the heavens to land around the user. The user may move after deployment. Come to a spike of ice that frosts forward from the ground. Dark boon. Holy boon. Invokes magic aura around and silence whoever enters. That's not too bad. Okay, right. What we're going to do is... go to Bobble Bob. Upward strike. And pommel strike. And bastion. So we're not too bad. Level 41.
What will it be today? At your pick, any you
like. Never mind, actually. Come again soon. That is absolutely fine. I'm still drenched. So is everyone else. I believe that will be it. For this episode, the Duke is cursed. I think someone's putting a spell on him. Milady was an asshole. We got whipped the living crap out of. And yeah, what a fun episode this has been. All right. Well, I hope you have liked this. Oh, who are you? Wait, let me speak to this person. I need to figure out. I want to speak to everyone.
Honorable would have us quit his land. Oh, fie, but this is sudden. Had he even a whit of the Maker's decency, he'd give fair warning afore such a request. I beg of you, sir, grant me a little time to consider what you... I would strive to have an answer for you shortly.
Okay. Was she pregnant or something? Oh, I know what that is. Oh, there's stuff up here. I know there is. No, up here. There we go. Gather. Should be gold and other stuff. There you go. Yeah, no, it's fine. So that was Sarah. We need to speak to the kid as well. So they'll be doing I'll be doing a few things around the town, but yeah, next episode we'll be investigating next episode we'll be doing Rise of the Fallen, which will be investigating the capital to learn about the Cult of Salvation. So yeah, if you like what you see, give a like and subscribe, and I hope to see you guys on the next one. All right, see ya.